winters, shadowy fingers. First pursue you down the street, and your boots no longer lie about the cold around your feet. Do you spare a thought for summer, whose passage is complete, whose memories lie in ruins, and whose ruins lie in heat? Oh, and winter. Comes howling in. When the wind is singing strangely, blowing music through your head, and your rain-splattered windows make it easy sad to stay in bed. Do you spare a thought for the homeless tramp who wishes he was dead? Or do you pull your bedclothes up high up, dream of summertime instead? Oh, and winter. Comes howling in. And the Caribbean cold has fingers that caress without your permission. Mystic crystal snowdrops only aggravate the condition. Do you spare a thought for the gypsy with no secure position, who's chained and spanned by village and town at the magistrate's decision? Oh, in winter. Comes howling in. When the turkey's in the oven and all your Christmas presents are bought, and Santa's in his module, he's an American astronaut, do you spare one thought for Jesus, who had nothing but his thoughts, who got busted just for talking and befriending the wrong salts? Oh, in winter. Comes howling in. Oh, in winter time.